Okay, so we're going to do Stump the Master. And this time, the questions will be directed towards Eric, who claims to be a master of all things Full House.
Oh,
that's where the applause comes in. Yes. So what I'm going to do here is I'm going to ask Eric 5 questions. Okay, are you ready for these?
I believe so. I am also intoxicated, so that's not an excuse. That's just something added for the enjoyment of the audience.
Question number 1. How did Michelle lose her memory?
Was she bucked from a horse?
She fell off a horse. That is correct.
Yes.
Okay. Question number 2. In the early seasons, DJ, in her bedroom, had her own phone. What shape was the phone in?
Okay. I am going to... I honestly can't remember right now, so I'm going to take a shot in the dark and say lips.
That is correct.
All right, yeah. Cool.
Yes, it was the lips phone where you take off the top half of the lips.
Awesome.
Okay.
You know, the only reason why I guessed that, I thought it might have been Stephanie's phone because the only thing that was hitting me was the episode when they're winning the Beach Boy tickets over the radio.
Another DJ question. What is DJ's full name?
Donna Jo Tanner?
That's correct.
Okay, cool.
So that's 3 questions.
Yes. Yes, 3 nerve-wracking questions.
Okay. What was the name of Kenny Gibbler's boyfriend?
It was that really Weasley-looking dude, right?
Yeah, yeah, the backwards hat and the long nose.
Fuck. Oh, man.
He was basically the Waldo Faldo of the Full House.
Yes. Is it Dwayne?
It is Dwayne.
Yes, thank you.
Question number 5. What was the name of Michelle's fish?
What?
What was the name of Michelle's pet fish?
Okay.
Remember she drowns it in the bathtub?
Yeah. Oh, man. You know, this is really bad because all I can think about is Howie, her little boyfriend, and it's like, she didn't drown him in the tub. Why am I thinking of that?
She might have.
That's why you never see him again. Oh, man. The last time you see him, I think, was in the wedding episode.
Everyone knows the Olsen twins were a couple little racists.
A couple little racists and murderesses. Murderesses. Would you prefer me to give up, or prefer me to take a stab in the dark again?
Take a stab in the dark again.
Okay. Fucking Fred.
No.
Far off.
His name was Martin.
Martin. That's why she's racist, because she drowned Martin. Martin Lawrence.
Martin!
He was starting to pull ratings.
Okay, so you got 4 out of 5. The final question, which is the Super Omega... fucking amazing question of the day.
Okay, I'm ready for this. This is awesome.
This question is, it doesn't count towards the original 5, of course. What TGIF show did the older sibling of Michelle's friend Teddy star in?
Was that Sister Sister?
That is correct. Teddy was played by Taj Mowry, little brother of Tia and Tamara Mowry.
Ha ha.